Thank you. I'd like to welcome you all to the Ramada Hotel, and can you please be standing for your bride and groom? Ladies and gentlemen, that concludes the speeches for this evening. Just before dinner is served, I would like to ask Father Tony Rice to say grace.
God our Father, you have given us everything that is good, and we give thanks for it. We give thanks today especially for the love of Chris and Bridget for each other. We thank you for the wonderful day we've had, the celebrations so far, the celebrations that haven't started yet. We thank you for the food that has been prepared for us. Bless those who have made it, and bless those who will go without today. But more than anything else, bless our company, our friendship, and the crack.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to announce that dinner is now served. Thank you.
Sorry, it's a very good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Just to let you know, on each of the tables there are pens and request slips of paper. If there's anything at all you'd like to dance to during the course of the evening, we pen the paper and send them off. Obviously, the more requests, the better. I can obviously play your requests, but I can't read your mind. So tell me what you like, and right through the evening, we'll make sure they're playing. Standing as we welcome to the floor for the first time as a married couple, Mr. and Mrs. Beverly. Thoroughly enjoyed that one.
Yeah.
He's been talked about quite a bit on the news lately, but tonight, Michael Jackson is here at the Medley Wedding. Obviously, the more noise you make, the more our guests will play on time. Short on his well, you can see. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Michael Jackson tonight. Once again, live, right here, Ramada, Beverly with, ladies and gentlemen, it's Ricky Martin.
Yeah. from New York City.
Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Ricky Martin tonight. Well, you know, he said to me earlier on, he moves too quick for me. Did you move quite quick yourself there? Once again, ladies and gentlemen, would you please put your hands together for a star? And certainly one you'll know. It's Boy George at Mexico. Come on, everybody clap along and give Michelle a bit of encouragement. Come on. I think Boy George should be having boys dancing with them, not girls. So move her. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together tonight for Boy George and Culture Club. And a very special request that Chris and Bridget have put out tonight. A very special one that shows you they have some famous friends. Ladies and gentlemen. Looks every bit like him too. Just the stars in her eyes, Freddie, Pink Ladies, Boy George, Amy, all on the floor. Michael, come on. Ladies and gentlemen, the allow you all to have a couple of pictures with all the stars in her eyes. Would you please put your hands together and show your appreciation for all the guests tonight. One final time. A big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. And many thanks for coming.
Chris and Bridget, bringing you the stars in their eyes tonight. And once all our stars in our eyes can be guests, they're finished. Can you bring up all the outfits?
And if you haven't heard the words before, don't be listening to them. Just think of it, it's a lovely song.
You can understand why Chris is gonna pop up with a broom.
Cameras or your video cameras, and as you can turn them on, and here's your little surprise. Thank you for brushing up the floor. The worm really does as well, that's a great deal. But for all the people that are sexy down they know it, Bridget, Chris, come on. Get them hands together. Get them hands together. Get them hands together. Move your body out of flow with the trouble.
next wedding. Where's all the crew that was away on the hen weekend?
Always a new vibe, 40's a new 30, baby, you a rockstar. La de la que tú sabes, más de la cuenta, no te hagas. Teach me, baby, I'm better, yes. Freak me, baby, yes, yes. I'm freaky, baby. I'ma make sure that your peach feels peachy, baby. No bullshit, bro.
Yeah.
We've got Chris at the front. Ladies and gentlemen, let's have us all filing in behind Chris. And once Chris comes round the tables, he will tap you on the shoulder. And you have to join in or give him £20. Or €20, whatever you want. Off you go, Chris, right round the tables. And tap them on the shoulder. You have to join in.
Shake it now.
Ladies and gentlemen, give yourselves a big round of applause. That was absolutely amazing.
Just to thank all Cork people present, and all non-Cork people present as well, to join with me in singing the national anthem of Cork City, the banks of my own lovely lead. So if you know it, join in with your list. How often my thoughts in their fancy take flight to the home of my childhood away, to the days when each patriot vision seemed bright, ere I dream of those joys would decay. Then my heart was as light as the white wings that blow down the margat to the chestnut tree, where I sported and played with the green leafy shades on the banks of my own lovely lead. Where we sported and played with the green leafy shades on the banks of my own lovely lead. And then in the springtime of laughter and song, shall I ever forget the sweet hours? Are we friends in our youth as we rambled along neath the green mossy banks and white flowers? Then too, when the evening sun sinks in the west, sheds its golden light over the sea, the maid and her lover, the white daisies pressed on the banks of my own lovely lead. The maid with her lover, the white daisies pressed on the banks of my own lovely lead.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're on the last couple of songs of the evening. We need everybody on the floor.
I never was ready for this.
Bridget. This is your part, Chris. Ladies and gentlemen, I want everybody to sing to the bride and groom. Moving into the center, but quicker, off you go. And back out nice and slow.
I want to wake up in a city that never sleeps.
And easy, watch you don't bump into anybody and hurt anybody.
Top of the list, king of the hill.
Please put your hands together for the bride and groom tonight, Chris and Bridget, Mr. and Mrs. Medley. Would everybody hold the hand out like a high five? Chris, would you run by and give everybody a high five? Off you go! On behalf of Chris and his wife Bridget, and Mr. and Mrs. Medley.
Count your money. When you sing at the table, there'll be time.
demons then.
The secret to survival is going withdrawal. With more to keep, cause every hand to burn. And every hand to lose a right. And then it's due to hope for this dying to see. Spend your precious skin. Turn that door to window. Fresh out of cigarette. Hiding in all the sleep. And somewhere in the darkness, can we walk even? This final words of mine, can we see how?
See you in
line! Ready?
Now when you fall, now when you walk away, now when you run, in the back of your mind, and sitting at the table, working hard enough to have to keep your demons up. No when to fall, no when to walk away, no when to run. You never count your money. When you're sitting at the table, there'll be time enough to count. When the demon's done, you got to know when to fall. No when to fall, no when to walk away, no when to run. You never count your money.
Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for a long time for Chris and Bridget and Mr.